curds, and we make those once a week. We actually make those on Saturday morning, so we do have cheese curds available for sale in the back fridge. There is fresh ricotta that was also made yesterday morning as well. And then the last cheese that we make that we're not going to sample is what's called Guernsey Girl. It's basically a halloumi-style cheese, so if any of you have ever enjoyed Saranaki, done the Greek restaurant thing, flames and cheese, halloumi is the style of cheese that they use for that, okay?